Some clouds, a good amount of sunshine, but the wind, really, the story of today. The strong south winds continue blowing here this evening, and by 9 o'clock we're at 71 degrees, and it'll still be breezy through the evening. If you can deal with the wind, it's actually comfortable temperature-wise. The dew points are low. No precipitation close by the Omaha Metro, but there's actually a severe thunderstorm watch for western Nebraska, the Panhandle, and also southwest South Dakota, the Badlands, and the Black Hills. And there's some indication that we might see something similar tomorrow over at least part of southeast Nebraska. So we'll have to wait and see. If the front gets in the right vicinity, we may well have some scattered thunderstorms to deal with. Windy, obviously the story. The rain on the way is a big deal. It's very dry. We're more than 2 inches below average rainfall going back for a few days here now. All right, there is our Husker forecast. We painted red, baby. I'm a little slow, but paint it red, baby. Talk about the game, because there's a real chance of rain and even some thunder showers down in Lincoln on Saturday afternoon and Saturday evening. So the big red poncho, probably a good idea here in the metro. We're 82 degrees. The dew point's 49, so the air's dry. We can take a camera. We've got a Skycam view out here at the West Dodge Expressway, and you can see how the camera's kind of bouncing around a little bit. Traffic's moving smoothly, but that strong wind that's blowing. And that's really a story. There are wind advisories posted right now just west of the metro, and then farther west, there are actually high wind warnings up for central Nebraska, where they're seeing gusts over 50 miles an hour. Here in the metro, 37 mile per hour current gust, but nearly 50, the latest gust out at the Norfolk area. And you see the temperatures in the lower 80s in the viewing area, and really that's true for much of Nebraska, Kansas, Missouri, and also Iowa, so everybody's seeing the warmth. There's some showers went by just west of the metro this morning. We saw the clouds, but then they quickly moved out. So the wind is the current story, and as we go through the evening and overnight, the winds will gradually subside. We'll see some showers and thunder showers in central Nebraska overnight. They come east, but the indication right now is they'll be just to the west of us for tomorrow morning. Could dry up and then redevelop late in the day. So tomorrow evening, possibly some thunder showers to deal with. And then look at, they just get stuck in the area as we go through Friday night and Saturday, with more rain coming up for Saturday night for the Husker game. 71 at 9 o'clock this evening, mostly clear. Later tonight, 62 with partly cloudy skies. The south breeze keeps us quite mild. The chance of showers in the morning, especially just to the west of the metro. And then the afternoon, we'll get some sun in here. It warms up to 81, but after 3, again a possibility of some showers and thunder showers popping up. And while the air is dry, the upper level winds are strong. So gusty winds, hail, possible from a few of the storms. And again, the thunderstorm chance on Saturday. Look at the rain chances going forward. Now Sunday, I don't expect to be a washout. We may get some dry hours in there, even some peaks of sun, but again, a reasonable chance of rain here on Columbus Day. That's Monday, and even into Tuesday and Wednesday. So may cure the really dry weather we have, but in the weekend too.
All right, thanks, Bill.